you in this video how to add a TXMulti into a LiftMaster system that's currently using the 94335E, also known as the Bearpaw remote. As you can see, that remote at the moment is operating and it's making the relay and the light come on no problem. To add the TXMulti into your system, what you will need to do, if it's a gate system that you've got, you'll need to open the box down at the actual gateway. There'll be a cream coloured box, and inside on the circuit board there'll be a small black button like this one that says learn on it. That's the button that you need. If you're adding it to a garage door system, the older type black box LiftMaster systems had a square green button on the back of them that you use. The newer types have an orangey reddy coloured button on the front. So all you do to add your TXMulti to the system is press your learn button once, and then give whichever button you want on the TXMulti one press to add into the system. When you let go of it, just give it a few seconds and then try it. And as you can see, the TXMulti is now operating that system, and that's programming complete.